Right, welcome back to the channel, guys. I do hope everybody's well. Welcome to Preston on the West Coast Mainline for today's video. Now, check this out, guys. Are you ready for this? There is a 6-day closure of the West Coast Mainline as of tonight in certain areas. So the line between London, Euston and Milton Keynes will be closed, and also the line between Carlisle and Scotland will also be closed. So for anyone that needs to travel, rail replacements are operating over the weekend, over the Easter period, so make sure you check before you travel. So don't forget, if you're new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button for me, tick the bell for notifications for when I upload new videos, hit the like button if you enjoy the content and if you like what I do. So let's get today's video at Preston well and truly underway.
Out. Yeah. We are sorry that the 0850 Trans-Pennine Express service to Manchester Airport is delayed by approximately 14 minutes.
Thank you.
We are sorry to announce that the 0858 Transpennine Express service to Glasgow Central has been cancelled. This is due to a points failure. Transpennine Express apologises for the disruption to your journey today. For customers travelling to Glasgow Central, your next direct Transpennine Express service is now
thank you. Thank you.
Guys, that brings an end to this Easter special here at Preston. I do hope you've all enjoyed this one. It's been a busy one today as well, with plenty of delays between Liverpool and Wigan. Don't know what's exactly happened there, but I'll try and find out. But it's been a bit blustery, a bit sunny, a bit rainy. Plenty of locomotive action. Colas Class 70 was even great as well. 68.007 for DRS, and it thrashed with some tones, so that's good. 88.005. Driver Tim on the Ormskirk and Colne services. So Tim, hope you're well. Happy Easter, my friend. I do hope you've enjoyed this one. So don't forget, if you're new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button for me. Tick the bell for notifications when I upload new videos and future content. Hit the like button if you enjoy the content and if you like what I do. So if you have enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please share, please subscribe. Do give it a thumbs up for me. And I'll see you all again on the next one. Happy Easter. Bye bye for now.